What's up, guys? This is Soundwave Jordan here, and we are back once again with some more news regarding Transformers Bumblebee. In today's news, it's pretty darn exciting. We got some juicy news you guys clearly saw from the title of this video. Guys, Barricade has been confirmed for the movie. That's right, guys. Barricade has been unofficially, but whatever you want to call it, whatever, he's officially in this movie. That's right, guys. All jokes aside, as you guys can clearly see from this article right here, the voice actor for Barricade throughout all the Transformers live action movies, Jess Harnell, has been confirmed to be participating in voice acting Barricade in the upcoming Transformers Bumblebee movie. And this makes me pretty darn excited because I feel like Barricade's that Bumblebee for the Decepticons. He's the fan favorite for the Decepticons. Everyone likes to see him in action, despite him not doing much throughout the films. He's just a cool looking character, and the way they just built him upon the live action series is so freaking awesome, and I'm happy to know that he will be inside this movie. I'm going to quickly read this article, then after that I'm going to give you guys my thoughts and opinions on what I think about the whole scenario, so let's get on with it right now. In early January, TFW 2005 revealed to the fans that Decepticon Barricade is prominently featured in licensed merchandise for the upcoming Transformers Bumblebee movie. This hinted toward a possible appearance of the character within the movie itself. Sure enough, Jess Harnell, the voice of live-action movie series Barricade, who spoke during a panel at London's Comic-Con 2018, has confirmed his involvement with the new film and reprising his role as the Decepticon Enforcer. Barricade is also listed as a toy for the Bumblebee movie Energon Igniter's gimmick line. You can check out the brief statement. So this is the guy voice acting Barricade throughout the whole entire live-action series, if you guys haven't seen him before. This is Jess Harnell. I always thought he was pretty darn awesome, especially in Transformers The Last Night. The fact that they made Barricade such a... They completely remodeled him, and they gave him a lot more life. However, his role in the film wasn't much, which kind of disappointed me. I expected him to fight Bumblebee in the film, but that did not happen in Transformers The Last Night. However, this may be the case with Transformers Bumblebee. As you guys already know, Bumblebee and Barricade, they're pretty much rivals. They're always fighting each other. They're pretty much the scout of each team. Barricade's the scout for Decepticon, Bumblebee is the scout for the Autobots, obviously. And they always have some type of rivalry since the first movie. I'm glad to know they're going to be tackling that once more in Transformers Bumblebee, because I kind of want to see the origins of this rivalry. Why are they always fighting each other? As well as, is it going to be an intense fight? Does Barricade make Bumblebee lose his voice? Does Bumblebee silence Barricade? Who knows? But I like the fact that they're going to be talking about, as well as showing us, the rivalry between Bumblebee and Barricade, as they've always shown us in the 5 live-action movies. In Transformers The Last Night, as I mentioned just now, there wasn't much of a fight. There was just a little chase sequence, which was highly disappointing. However, they may be compensating for that in Transformers Bumblebee. The question I'm thinking of right now is, what is Barricade going to be doing in the movie? Is he going to be hunting down Bumblebee along with the other Decepticons? That's what I'm assuming. I mean, I'm glad to know that he's actually going to be in the film overall, and the fact that we're going to be seeing him again, it makes me pretty darn happy. But what is he going to be doing? He was always the stealthy enforcer of the Decepticon cause. He always disguised himself with the police vehicles and all of that. But the question is now, what is he going to be doing now? What's he going to be transforming into? Is he going to transform into the Red Plymouth? As you guys already know, Travis Knight said that this is a Decepticon, so will he be transforming into that? Who knows? But I'm really happy to know that Barricade will be returning to the franchise once more, and hopefully he will be able to redeem himself. This is a reboot technically, so this is a fresh start for the series and a fresh start for the franchise. So I'm hoping they make Barricade do something crazy to Bumblebee. I hope they make him an intimidating Decepticon, something Bumblebee is afraid of, you know? That's what I'm hoping for. That's the goal I'm hoping he can accomplish in this movie. But that's all I really have to say for today's video. What do you guys think about this? Are you guys stoked that Barricade will be returning? If you guys are, please let me know why. If you guys aren't, let me know why. I would love to have a nice discussion with you guys. That being said, thank you guys for watching nonetheless. This is Salvador Jordan here. Peace, late, and I'll see you guys on the next Transformers Bumblebee video. I'm out to have a lovely, awesome, splendid day.